Advantage given to Iran. They might have wanted to play the stop instead because now they have a defender down. Chinese Taipei trying to capitalize. Good repelling header initially. The touch off. Suyu Swan ultimately pulls up and gives up on chasing it down. And now we see the captain, Zahra Ghanbari, down. And perhaps needing the trainer. Here's another look at the collision. This was given as a free kick. Yeah, pretty solid contact. I think advantage is really what Iran wanted in that moment, though.